Hey guys, I'm Nick with Walker Products. We're here to talk about exhaust gas temperature sensors, or more commonly referred to as an EGT sensor. Now we have a 2012 Ram 2500 with the Cummins diesel engine. It has the check engine light on, and we properly diagnosed that as being a faulty EGT sensor. And we're going to show you how to replace that a little later on. Here we have several different examples of EGT sensors. The EGT sensor is responsible for reading the temperature of the exhaust, sending this information back to the ECU, which will then use the information to properly control the exhaust after-treatment system, reducing harmful emissions. When an EGT sensor fails and the readings become too high or non-existent, this leads to a compromised after-treatment system, resulting in the following conditions: clogged diesel particulate filter, improper regeneration of the DPF, overfueling, increased exhaust temperature, which can lead to failure of exhaust components or internal engine components, check engine light, an idle only state, commonly known as limp mode. Okay, we're here under the vehicle. We have located our failed EGT sensor. Now, before you disconnect that, you're gonna wanna remove the negative terminal of the battery. You always wanna do this before performing any type of electrical installation on your vehicle. Now we've already done that, so we're gonna go ahead and disconnect the electrical connector. We're now going to remove the failed EGT. Okay, here's our old EGT sensor, and we have our new EGT. We're going to apply anti-seize to the threads. Now we're gonna go ahead and install the sensor. Okay, now that we have the sensor snugged up, we're gonna go ahead and use a torque wrench. We're gonna torque that down to 33 foot-pounds. We have our torque wrench preset. It's torqued to specifications. We're going to reinstall the electrical connector. Make sure to reinstall the safety clip. Okay, and that completes our EGT installation. Check back with Walker Products for future tech tips, and please make sure to like and subscribe.